Welcome, welcome back to Monster Hunter 3 Ultimate. Today we are going to try to fight something particularly annoying. And also, if there's time, we might fight something else even more annoying based on the sheer amount of memes on it. Provided I actually get its quest. First, let's see how long this takes. There she is. Ow. Okay. Also, she's big. No. No. Fuck you. Why do you get to do that immediately? If you thought Raptine was annoying before, in the old game, she's even worse because her bite attacks have flames to them. And their hitboxes do not work. Oh cool, a double. Ah shit. Nope. For me. There we go. Oh cool, it broke something. Alright. It'd be nice if it actually increases the head sound, but you know. Oh, you're fucking kidding me. Oh good. She didn't flip. She does a weird extra flip too, alongside her regular annoying flips, cause you know. Why did I turn this way? Whatever, still got something. Okay. Where'd she go? There, yeah. Oh, this bitch. Already killing the best bird. How fucking dare you? You bitch, no. Break her spine or her wing. I love it. It's so stupid. No, don't. Yeah. Okay. Oh wait, I have half stun. Okay. Oh, you bitch. No, no, fuck you. You don't get to do that. Thank you. I hate the Raptians so fucking much. They're just terrible. All around. Wow. Well, okay. Well, I don't know what happened, but I didn't properly get hit. Shit. Those bees? Yeah, those are bees. Don't you do it, you whore. Please get down. Okay. I should really bring flash bombs, or I should start farming them too. Because Azuri is, for fuck's sake, Azuri is not gonna be any better. I could argue Azuri will be worse in his own dumbass way. Are you done? Stop doing the instant charge. Okay, yeah. Oh, good, she's tired. Now, will she turn? Okay. Yeah. Well. Where is she doing? Yes. Yes, that makes perfect sense, Vincent. Where is she doing? Not what is she doing. Okay, now where is she going? Fuck, I missed. Fuck you. I got hero protection, bitch. Because my cats are amazing. I think they're cats. Don't quote me on that. I don't know how. Okay. Bitch, get down. Why do I speak? Can you stop? Honestly. That tail needs to come off. Fuck. Jesus Christ. Stop flipping. Defiant, bitch. Shit. That was a mistake. No, was it? Ah, for fuck's sake. G-Rank. tell you that much. If I even get that far. Fuck not. I'm glad I missed. Yay! Oh, for fuck's sake. That's right. Fucking shitty paintballs. Okay. Alright, where's this bitch going? This way. No, it isn't. But I can get a map. Because my hunter just refuses to actually carry a map themselves, like a sane adventurer. What the fuck? Okay, I don't know if that was the game glitching out or just everything glitching out. What the fuck was that? Good. Good. I'm glad that'll be ineffective. You bitch. Get down. Game. I am sheathing. It's her favorite fucking move. Could give. That's right, you whore, fall over. Still got it. Don't you do it. Oh my fucking god. No, decide what you're gonna do. Don't keep swooping me every 2 seconds. And I forgot to fucking, okay. You know what, that's my fault. Oh good, she's still flying. Oh. Of course that would be her first move. Yes. Oh my fucking god. Fuck you. Go into strong charge. Okay. What did you get hit by over there? That is level 2. Oh my fucking god. Every fucking time. What the fuck happened to my stamina? Fuck you. Okay. Nope, I'm leaving. You're angry. Dealing with that with such shitty stamina. That's a you problem. Ah, shit. Please don't. Please paralyze her or something. Shit. Fuck you. Alright, I'm gonna need more potions. She changed direction, okay. Of course she did. That won't work. Gagwa! Run! 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 God fucking damn it. This abomination couldn't get any worse now. She's killing birds. God, stop worrying me. Alright. Where are you going? This area has interesting music. So before my weapon suddenly runs out of sharpness spontaneously. There we go. She's already pissed off. Okay. Cool. Fuck you, you were limping. Little bitch. Beautiful. You'll never fucking meet again because I found out your sword is shit and I'm not using it. Okay, that went way better than how it went in 4U, that's for fucking sure. Yeah, he's dancing. Can I make it? Fuck! Alright, let's take on this shit. Okay, I wonder what this guy's cutscene is gonna be like. You're looking actually kind of small. I believe his belly is his weak spot, so... Yes, I looked it up because I just don't want to be dealing with bullshit. Also, unlike the other games, I can follow you in the water, asshole. How do you like that? Don't fucking run away from me. You scream. What? Where did you go? The fuck? That is not an attack pattern I expected from you. Interesting in the water, that's for sure. I was not even close, was I? What was that that guy hit? Right. Can you stop swimming away from me, you prick? Who you swimming to? Okay. Thank you. Why are you so fucking close? What the fuck are you doing, you stupid fish? Okay. Well. You know the saying, talk shit, get hit. Okay, good. At least it doesn't do that. Alright. Why do you make that noise? He'll be cut off? Actually, you know what? No, probably not. I just doubt it completely. In the face. You're just gonna keep doing that, aren't you? Okay. Are we done? Good. Forget the fucking hip check being a problem with this guy's the fucking tail whips. Well, what the fuck are you screaming about? Ow. Why does no one ever let me you know what? It's because of the stupid side slaps though. Stupid question. I have openings, but I only do the stupid move. So, therefore, that opening closes as fast. Okay. What? Oh, good, he's tired. Are you alive? I overcharged. Why the fuck are you so tall? Alright. Look here, fucker. You being in the water does not allow you to escape me, because this is 3 ultimate. Okay, but it does allow you to do that shit. What? Is that a tail whip? Okay. I fucking missed. He's... Sir! Decide on where the fuck you want to live. You can either be a land animal or a sea animal. You don't get both. Oh, you're stupid. I'm glad we can learn this immediately. You fucking fish dick. Yes, that was the best insult I had. everything about you obnoxious. The fuck? I hate that move so fucking much. There we go. You bitch. Stop. Wait a minute. Okay. Okay, he's calculating some bullshit. Fish. I don't think there was a point to even marking you with a paintball. Where are you going? Who are you attacking? No one's over there. Sure as fuck isn't me. Okay, that was my fault for thinking you were going to attack me first. Also, what is that crunching in the background? Dumbass. I'm on a third dimension, you fucker. Careful. Who do you want to go for? Stupid fish. Oh, for fuck's sake. Probably a bad hit zone, but whatever. Contemplating life. Oh fuck, I should stand in front of him, just in case. Aha, you fool! Well, he's ain't bad in the water so far, anyways. See, this is what I get for complimenting a creature that is this fucking ugly. Don't you... That was an accident, believe it or not. I should not have lived that. That was not remotely an intentional block. Leaving to go do something. Also, I don't have any millberries. Shouldn't be able to be water blighted underwater to begin with. Fishy. Yeah, okay. What the fuck is that crunching? Oh, fuck you. You dodged. Ow. Who's eating? You bitch. Okay. Oh, fuck. Not about to be the dumbass who drowns in Lagiacris armor. Can you shoot up? Sort of. I am so sorry. Okay, good. I hit him. I booped his snoot. Oh! You've been interrupted. Fuck you. Are you fucking kidding me? The fuck was that? He's leaving. Okay. There we go. I haven't seen him eat. Oh, he's come straight to me. Okay, cool. He's angry, I think? Yeah, he's angry. Okay. Cool, that's bullshit. Oh good, he's tired. I hate how tall you are. It's so annoying. You bitch. Immediately. Thank you. Fuck you, no. No, no, I'm not carding to that. Where the fuck you going? I know that tactic. You fucking piece of shit. Nice job. Fuck you! Stop fucking doing that right after turning! Okay, I can't get out. Game. No, fuck you. Come on, land and fight me, bitch. I missed. Okay. I think that sound is him, but I'm not sure. Stop doing that! I really hope they make it so that way if you ever return, they can just straight up cut off your tail. I don't care for me to get drowned. Fuck you. Good. Makes such strange fucking sounds. Alright. No, get away from me, demon. I say as I come closer. That is him. Why the fuck does he make such gross sounds? Oh, alright. That's convenient. I fucked up. Don't you do it. All right. you bitch. I still got you, I think. Gotcha. All right. Stop twitching, you're dead. All right, plus the off fang. Oh, that's right, I actually have to hunt you, because this guy has the best water weapon in the game. As if just to spite you. Oh, you get 4 cards off him. Interesting. First Plessy off, and it was really fucking annoying. Not as bad as the horror stories I've heard, but then again, I'm also underwater. Why do you have 2 sets of teeth? Alright, and next up is Jade Baroth and Baneful Giganox. Yeah, those will be the next 2. And yeah, pretty much that. Until then, happy hunting, everyone.